What's up everyone and welcome to the club. In today's video, creating a sketch illustration of a bull. Let's begin today's lesson by adding some guidelines to help with the symmetry of our drawing. We move to a side grip. Using the flat edge of our pencil, let's start from the very top in the center. I'm just going to sketch a line coming all the way down towards the bottom. Let's add another guideline going across from left to right. So start right in the middle. Extend this out toward the left. And then the right side. Now from here, we're going to locate the side of the head. So move all the way over towards the left side. So right here, sketch a line coming all the way down towards the bottom. And we'll extend that up towards the top. Let's take that same distance over on the right side and do the same thing. Now from here, we're going to loosely block in the eyes. From the left side, let's step in at a curve, going up, and we'll bend that out towards the side, go over towards the right, and do the same. From the top of the eyelid, I'm just going to curve the eye coming down, and just bend that in towards that center line. Now from here, we're going to go all the way down towards the bottom and sketch a line going across. And this will mark off the edge of the head. And we'll place the nose along the bottom. From that center point, let's move over towards the left, draw a straight line going up. Take that same distance on the right side. Let's connect the ends with a straight line. Now we're going to go back up to the top and curve the head coming down and then in towards the bottom corner of the nose. So we'll come down, and then just gradually bend that in. Let's add in the chin. From these two points, curve this down in the middle, go across, and then back up. Now from the top of the eye, we're going to step up and draw a straight line going all the way across from left to right. And then we'll round out the horns on the left, curve this around, pull this up, and bend that in. Now you want to taper the horns coming back down towards that line. So we're going to go out, come down, and then bend that back in. And then from the inside of the horn, draw a straight line going all the way across from left to right. Now I'm going to go back to the center of the head. I'm just going to curve this up on the left and then bend that back down. And then we'll add another curve along the back, going up and then down. Now with the horns in place, we're going to tuck the ears in underneath. Let's start over on the left side, curve the ear going out, and then down with a short line. And then from the end, curve the ear coming down, and then in towards the side of the eye. Now with the head in place, we can block in the neck and the body. Let's start underneath the ear on the left side. Start with a curve coming down, and then bend that in towards that bottom corner. And then from the side of the neck, curve the body going out, and then bend that down. Now that we have the basic shape of our drawing, let's go back and lightly erase some of these guidelines. And now that we're left with a clean sketch, it's time to add some details. Let's move to the tip of our pencil and start with the upper eyelid. Let's start from the outside. I'm just going to darken this up. And we can also refine the shape as we go. And we'll just mirror that same shape on the right. Work our way around the outside. I'm just gonna add a little highlight along the top. So starting with a curve, round out the end, come up to the top. And then we'll darken up the bottom of the eye, and then we'll just fade that up in behind that highlight. And we'll go in and just fade out that highlight on the inside. Now from here we're going to start working our way out from the eye, adding some folds, starting along the top. And also along the bottom. And moving to the side edge of our pencil, we're gonna add some shading and shape to the head. So starting with the inside of the brow, just curving this up and out around the top of the eye. Add that shadow across the bottom. Starting from the side of the head, just pulling that down and in. Now switching back to the tip of our pencil, we're just going to refine the shape of the head. And just adding some shape to the outside of the nose. And we'll just pull the nose coming down in the middle, and then bend that back up. Just add a fold across the center. And we're just tracing out the inside of the nostril. And then using the side edge of our pencil, we're going to darken up the top of the nostril and then fade that down. Let's darken up the bottom of the nose. Now you want to leave a highlight along the top edge. Go up across the nostrils. And just fade that out. is going to cast shadow across the chin. She's going to darken off that edge and then blend that down. And at the side edge of our pencil, let's continue up along the side of the head, across the horns, and just pull that in across the top. We'll just darken up that shadow. Pull that in toward the center of the head. Now we're going to shade in the back, starting from that center line, just pulling these lines going out with the side edge of our pencil, just to add a little bit of texture. And now we're going to go in and just shade in the rest of the head, starting from the top. Just using these short lines to add a little bit of texture of fur along the inside. And from here, it's going to refine the fur, starting along the side edge. Just pulling the shadow and texture across the head. Just pulling that up and in. Just going a little bit darker along the outside. Repeat that process on the right side. Now we're going to enhance those shadows across the brow. And we'll bring that down underneath the eye. And working from the center, going out around the brow. Going back up to the top, we'll start along that center seam and add that texture going out towards the side. And now we're gonna move across and start detailing out the horns. Starting along the bottom. Now on the inside, we're just gonna fade that out as it comes down. Let's darken up the tip of the horn. We're going a little bit darker along the inside. We'll just fade that out towards the left. I'm going to add a little bit of a highlight on the outside edge. So just darken up the outside and then fade that in. Shade on the bottom of the horn and then just fade that up. Now moving back to the side edge of our pencil. Just gonna go around the ears, just adding a little bit of fur texture. I'm also gonna add a gap on the left side. So coming in and then back out. Let's darken up the inside of the ears. We'll add a shadow along the inside of the ear and then blend that out. Also casting a shadow from the horn on top of the ears. Now the head's gonna cast a shadow across the side of the neck. Just gonna work our way around the head. Just adding a dark shadow and we'll blend that out towards the side. I'm just going to shade in the rest of the body. Now from here, we're going to move to the tip of our pencil and just refine the fur texture, going inside and across those shadows and into the highlights. So just work up above the eye first. And working our way underneath the eyes. And we're just working with the curve of the face. And then working our way across the top, starting with the center. I'm just going to pull this fur across towards the side. And then work our way from the outside coming in. Thank you. And I'll just roughly enhance that fur across the neck and body. Just darkening up the side, and then just fading that in. And as we get closer to the end of our drawing, we'll tighten up our shadows and add a little bit more detail. And that's pretty much it. There's a sketch illustration of a bull. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. And if you did, please make sure you subscribe because I'm posting new lessons every single day. You can also drop your request in the comments below. I want to thank you for watching and I'll see you again soon.